Hey there, it's Katrina Sawa here, the Jumpstart Your Biz Coach with jumpstartyourmarketing.com, and I am doing this video to share with all of you attending the Global Influence Summit 2018. I'm excited to go to this event again after last year's event was so amazing, and the people there were so warm and friendly and inviting, and the way that the EBC actually runs the event, it makes everybody feel like they're a part of it, as well as you can get something out of it for yourself. They do these things called asks, where you ask for what you really want. It's purposeful and people respond, and you can really walk away with a lot of support and resources to help you in certain areas of your business and your life. So the organization is amazing. Why wouldn't you go? I love the event itself. So of course I signed up for this event at the last event. I've even been to one of the retreats on the beach, which was amazing as well. That was a good deep dive, but this event is really good to network at, whether you're a member or not. You definitely want to come and engage with the people there, because the people are much higher caliber event people than at most of the other events. I attend a lot of conferences, and I tell you, by far, these people have more going on. They're more established. They're more purposeful and big picture thinkers. And so that's why I'm a part of it and want to attend. And what do? I am a big picture business and marketing coach, speaker, author of the book, Love Yourself Successful. And I've been doing business for almost 16 years now. And it's amazing. I love what I do. I love serving clients. I love helping them make a lot more money doing what they love. One thing I'm really, really good at, besides speaking and entertaining from the stage, is diving down into the nitty-gritty of what someone really needs to do, how to do it, what to say, what to send in their business so they can really reach the right people they need to, as many more people than they think they need to, and then nurture those relationships. So it's all about relationship marketing, business strategies, systems, so that you can automate more, so you can actually have a life and some freedom for yourself. I know that's one thing that I treasure most is my freedom, family time, vacations, things where I can really rejuvenate so that I can come back stronger and bail and bring more to clients and serve. So that's who I am. I look forward to meeting you at the Global Influence Summit this year. And if you're not signed up, you better get there now, because you don't want to miss this event.